Hello and welcome to part 3 of Talking Heads Television playing Dungeon Nightmares for your viewing pleasure! Yeah.
Ah! Oh, sorry, they start it.
Okay, right, now we know where the exit
the ladders
is.
Are.
Oh my god, please be in here, please be in here.
Go on.
Oh, fuck you!
Just more omelette.
Just a big cube of shite.
Golden shite, eh? Yeah. You're the golden
boy. Oh. Please. Oh, Lord, thank God. Oh, no. Okay, see.
We're singing Tiden. In the rain.
Just singing in the rain.
You're not fucking helping, by
the way. Feeling I'm
happy.
Again. you want
to
go back? Yeah, we've been there. Oh, wait, we haven't been in that room.
Back to life, back to reality, back to life,
yeah.
Back to reality.
Oh, yeah, nah.
Yeah.
Rapping on it.
Yeah!
I love you guys so much.
We should not be allowed a mic.
Yeah, I love you guys so much. I'm so
we shouldn't be allowed freedom, man. People belong behind bars and padded cells, man.
Why? Okay.
Hey, he's touching you.
He's got his finger up your bum.
Oh, he is a... Look at that. That is a proper charge there.
Right.
Oh!
I think you've just lost this game.
Oh my god, that
she was
is...
right behind me, I know. I just took it in like a man.
I still shat myself. Hey, she's coming, by the way, so I'd run.
I need to find the artifact!
Just run.
Fuck you, I'm not getting
steamed.
You
get her steamed.
I know.
You get her steaming.
Oh, I can't move.
Oh, ran out of breath.
Fucking brave!
How slow does he walk, but I mean, come on. He's got a stitch.
Oh man, I'm not.
Shouldn't you got that last fucking takeaway,
left,
man?
Left! Try. Do at least a jog. Oh, Jesus.
A brisk. Power walk if you have to.
Power walk if you have to.
Guys,
should we?
Where have we not been?
We've been. Oh my god!
There.
Oh my, that one wee room! It's miles away! It's
miles away! Right, guys, we're
gonna
do it right.
There you go. Just quick step.
Remember what you're in? Can you remember what room you're in?
Fuck. That's that one.
Right. Go straight forward then. Straight forward then right down there.
No, I'll do it.
Oh no, you shouldn't be
just double check. No, I'll run round a lot here so you know, like.
No. I want to just go on the map, I'll remember what it is.
See?
Right, you're in that room.
Look how many squiggles there are in there.
I don't know.
I think the game knows that we want to leave.
I know, I was like,
fucking leave!
The whole box is nearly coloured in.
This is night 2.
Yeah.
Right, straight forward and then right, and
he's
then right down the corridor.
He's tired again.
Straight forward and then right. Save your breath, by the way, if she comes back. No, oh. No, where are you going?
What are you doing?
Why are you going in there? No, come back out of there and then go
I'm
right.
I'm so scared.
There. Straight down the corridor.
It's okay.
Oh, Tyrone, you're holding me and I love it so much, thank you.
Right, by the way,
I put my hand on his shoulder,
right,
by the way.
Gee,
the moment alone, Oscar.
Why are you in there already? Hey, just go.
Back to reality. I'm going the bad way to be.
Right,
I'm
right down that corridor.
I'm a bee.
Ladies and gentlemen, Oscar Dano.
MC Oscar.
MC Oscar. Oh, I'm really. I'm not gonna make. Okay.
Be a man.
Fresh nips.
Da na na. Da na na na. I bet that's his theme tune in his head right now. She'll be waiting in here as well for you. She'll be holding the artifact.
What's the artifact?
You've got it, haven't you?
That's not the artifact.
Save yourself. There you go.
Save yourself. Get the fuck out of there.
Go save
yourself. I'd run right now. I would run right about now. Oh, this is there. I can see a light.
There's character.
This must be really realistic for Oscar, but hey, running down corridors, having to stop for
every 5 minutes.
Oh, right.
She shat herself the moment you did, fucking hell.
I'm not gonna sleep tonight, man. Oh, shit.
I'm not gonna sleep tonight, guys, man.
Oh, I was too busy talking.
I know. I'm not gonna sleep tonight, guys, man.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, you go the fucking long way. That squeak.
Squeaking noise.
Oh, run! Run!
Oh.
Please!
Oh, run!
Move!
Just move a little bit! Just move!
Move, you fat bastard.
By the way, guys, all we can hear right now is chains scraping on the ground.
I'm screaming right in her fucking face.
Keep going. turn now.
Now.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Hold my muscle.
Hand. Hold my fucking hand.
She's going to grab me.
Ah! Oh, get on the steps.
What?
Oh. What?
What?
You lied to me, Tyrone.
No, what?
No,
what
I'm done.
You forget?
I can't. No, I can't play this.
Oh,
I can't play this.
Come on, you haven't laughed.
I can't play this. I really... I've been everywhere. No, right, guys, we're finishing this episode. Thank you. And, cheerio, Tyrone, you want to say something?
Just kill it, dude.
Okay.
Game over, man. Game over.
It's game over.
Goodbye.